Well, there is outrage tonight following an unthinkable crime. $250,000 worth of damage has been done to a local cemetery. Good evening. Thank you for being with us. I'm Dan Carroll.
I'm Tricia Mackey. We're going to have more on that situation at the cemetery in just a moment. But first, a teenager duped by a 31-year-old woman who allegedly posed as a 14-year-old boy is speaking out for the very first time.
Fox 19's Tiffany Teasley is live outside the Butler County Courthouse with more. Tiffany?
Well, Dan and Tricia, the Springboro teenager agreed to talk to Fox 19 because she's so devastated that a Warren County grand jury did not make the decision she was expecting. Now she fears what happens when Patricia Dye is released.
If she gets let free, she's going to get other girls, and she's going to get them in her sick mind game again.
16-year-old Kaylee of Springboro says she started dating who she thought was a boy named Matt Abrams in April, until investigators informed her it was really a 31-year-old woman, Patricia Dye.
I can call myself gullible, but there are some things that she had done that led to see that she was not a guy, but I didn't recognize him at the time because I was blinded.
Kaylee and her mother agreed to talk to Fox 19 because they're outraged that the felony sex charges against the woman who posed as a boy have been dropped.
I'm disgusted. I think it's ridiculous that criminals and perverts have more rights than victims do.
They showed us dozens of cards and letters they say Dye wrote to Kaylee.
We've got cards, we've got texts, we've got emails. She's obsessed with my daughter. And who's to say she's not going to turn around and attach herself to another innocent child?
But in court, none of that matters. The prosecutor's office says under Ohio law, 16 years is the age of consent for sexual activity. But Kaylee says their relationship started when she was 15.
I am very upset because there's no telling what she'll do as soon as she gets out. She knows exactly where I live, and I don't want to be there when she shows up at my house.
And Dye now just faces a misdemeanor charge in juvenile court. Now, a Middletown teenager also came forward claiming that Dye tricked her, but the police department said they can't charge Dye in that case because their relationship did not go beyond kissing. Reporting live from Hamilton in Butler County, Tiffany Teasley, Fox 19 News.